taken me 30 years of adversity, doubts, and ridicule to reach this day. It was the state who finally saw the worth in my work, saw the potential in raising up a generation of Soviet men to be something more. The first wave of test subjects, brave heroes, one and all, had to be euthanized. My work, I see now, would never have led to a generation of heroes as I once dreamed. I know one thing. I created a weapon to protect my homeland. For that, I am proud.
All right, Lara, this is it. The chemical weapon, the infected Trinity soldiers, they're all coming from this old Soviet compound. This is the place. I've got the operations manual you dug up, so I can translate the directions to shut down the facility. If we can't shut down the machines, the toxin will drift into our valley within a day. Sophia's gonna keep us in the air, but we'll be nearby. Other than that, you're on your own down there.
Poor Vision, but they can definitely hear me.
Shut down those towers. Get the hell out of there, and stay safe.
I'll try.
Trinity knew what they were doing when they reactivated the facility.
Hard to imagine anyone would do this on purpose. They must have been out here looking for the source.
Heads up, Lara. We just spotted a prisoner close to you now. I promise. Help me.
Stay quiet, and we'll get you out of here.
Understood. You lead. The toxin is still being made in those towers, Lara. We have to shut down the machinery.
We will, Nadia. We didn't come this far just to fail.
Hey, Sinami.
The first of the towers now.
Okay, when you enter, the airlock will shut behind you. You're going to have to find another way out once you shut down the machinery. We're lucky the toxin doesn't seem to affect women.
Not yet, at any rate. I suspect it alters dihydrotestosterone production, which would explain the aggression, the rapid muscle growth, and why it affects men so quickly.
Yeah, that sounds... sure. Hang on, you said not yet. Do you think we're at risk from the toxin after all?
Possibly. It's a chemical weapon, Nadia. Right now, I'm more worried about the immediate problem at hand.
No, that makes sense. Sophia's gonna take us up a little higher. I think we saw a weapons cache on our last flyby. Want to take a look? Lara, bad news. When we shut down the towers, it's going to shunt the rest of the toxin to the central core. Which is what we expected, and we'll get it all in one place. But looking at the structural damage out here, there's no way the core is going to hold all that pressure after all these years.
What's our worst case scenario?
The core containment fails, and a concentrated cloud of toxin gets dispersed in the wind. As bad as it gets. They all stopped and turned toward you at once. It's creepy as hell.
Oh shit, now they're running straight for you! Get ready!
Okay, Laura. We've got a plan for the central core, but I don't think you're gonna like it.
Constantine, I have all faith that you'll be able to recover the Divine Source, but Destiny has provided us with another path. I have recovered documentation, photographs, and film reels of the original experiments. The chemical agent acts on the endocrine system, accelerating the retention of DHT, the subject.
Let's hear it.
If you do get to, when you shut down the last tower, the central core won't be able to hold all that pressure. It's going to fail. But if you can get inside and overload the machinery all at once, you'll trigger a catastrophic failure and the explosion will burn off the toxin. I hope.
You're right. I don't like it, but it's all we've got. Keep quiet. Noise will draw those things closer.
Ready when you are.
They don't see me yet. Try not to make any noise, and we'll get you out of here.
I understand. Let's go. With a call sign, you know, for the three of us, our team.
I'm gonna get off the radio now, Nadia.
My work, I see now, would never have led to a generation of heroes as I once dreamed. In targeting the production of dihydrotestosterone, we would have left the brave women of the motherland behind. That is, if it had ever worked. Every iteration of the formula has led to the same results. A man of enhanced speed, great strength, but the mind of a beast and the temperament of a demon. We filled the graveyard, each plot, three corpses deep, with both the test subjects and their victims.
Okay, but think about it. We could be the...
Let's go.
4 major systems in the facilities. The good news is, they should be color-coded and well-marked. There's the water filtration system. They'll be colored blue, and will have a circular icon with a water drop in the center. There's the fuel pump system, highly flammable, so it's going to be marked red, with a diamond-shaped icon with a flame in the center. Then, there's the main biological catalyst. Those systems will be marked green with a poison warning, a square icon with a skull and crossbones. And lastly, there's a radioactive waste system. Should be painted yellow and marked with triangular radioactive warning signs. All right, let's shut this place down. Here we go. I need you to find the large cylinder filled with gas. You'll need to open it and look at the lights inside. Are they all on? If yes, then you need to turn on the generator for the water filtration system. Okay, if not, then you'll want to get the green generator connected to the biological catalyst system started up.
That's it, Nadia. This tower's been shut down.
Good. Now, it's going to vent all the remaining toxin to the central core. Once it's all in one place, we'll have to find a way to destroy it all. For now, find the exit on the roof and head back outside. Lara, there's a weapons cache near you. Figured you could use all the help you can.
Thank you.
their tracking by sound. Got to keep quiet.
Spotted a weapons cache. It's near your position. Watch it!
Are you
you headed for those towers? If we can't shut down the production of the toxin, then...
We'll shut them down, I promise.
It has taken me 30 years of adversity, doubts, and ridicule to reach this day. When I first began my work into human enhancement, I was shut out of the scientific community. Blacklisted, mocked, and marginalized. It was...
Can someone hear me? Can you hear me? Hello?
We're getting out of here. Just stay quiet.
We don't have a lot of time.
I know, Nadia, but it's dangerous down here. I won't be able to shut them down if I'm dead.
Lara, they all stopped and turned toward you at like a flock of birds. Push another running straight for you. Get ready.
For your instructions, not even the sergeant in command is aware of our secondary objective. He believes that I'm just a translator, and we are here to aid in the recovery of the Divine Source.
Yeah.
red ones inside 3 fuse boxes. Do you see more than 10 fuses? If that's the case, then start up the generator for the radioactive waste system. If not, then pull the lever connected to the radioactive waste system.
Nadia, it's waiting for a second input now.
Wait, that could be... No, no, okay, wait, yeah. That's right, there's a second step in here. Nice catch. Okay, here we go. We're looking for a large sealed cylinder. When you open it, you should see gas as well as a series of lights. Are they all off? If yes, then you should see a red lever for the fuel pump system. You need to pull that one. If not, then find a way to connect the green conduits for the biological catalyst system.
Another tower down, Nadia.
Excellent. Okay. I can see the toxin being vented into the central core. We're halfway there. Find the exit on the roof and head for the last tower. brought an arsenal with him. And there should be a few weapons left out there. Take a look.
For want of a rubber gasket, containment was lost. We refined the formula, created enough toxin to set one half the world against the other, but there was a leak. Small at first, but that's all it took. I've shut down production, ordered the walls welded closed, and barricaded myself in my offices to die. The others breathed in too much of the stuff, and they were changed. I have one.
Help!
Stay as quiet as you can. We're getting out of here. Understood. You lead.
Heads up, Lara. We just spotted a prisoner. I'm close to you now. Can you hear me? Hello?
Stay as quiet as you can. We can't hear you.
Thank you. I will.
Constantine. I leave this last message here for you to find, because I know you will come looking for me. We suffered a regrettable breach of containment. Not unexpected. The facility has not been maintained in many decades, but it came without warning. Echo.
Inside three fuse boxes. Do you see more than 10 fuses? If so, then find the lever connected to the radioactive fuse system and pull it. If not, then you just need to... Oh, for the love... Stop, Lara. I was reading it in the wrong order. Forget everything I just said. Just... I gotta find... Okay, I got it. Okay. Starting over. Okay, take a look around. We're looking for pipes connected to the radioactive waste system. Do you see more than 2 yellow pipes? If yes, then you should see a red lever connected to the fuel pump system. You need to pull that one. If not, then... hang on. Then you need to power up the generator for the radioactive waste system.
Come on.
more. Just let me find the second step. Okay, here it is. I need to know where these components were made. Look for a country of origin. You should see a German flag. If you see the right flag, then you'll want to reconnect the red conduits for the fuel pumps. If not, then we need to power up the generator for the water filtration system. One down, Nadia. What's next?
Last one, Lara. We're almost done. You ready? Here it is. We're looking for a large sealed cylinder. When you open it, you should see gas as well as a series of lights. Are they all off? If that's the case, then you'll want to reconnect the conduits from the radioactive waste system. If not, then we need to get the red generator for the fuel pumps powered back up.
Nadia, all the towers are shut down.
The central core can't handle the pressure. Containment is going to fail unless we can destroy the whole structure. You have to get inside there. It's the only way.
Thank you. This is it. Got to destroy the central structure.
Ready.
Yeah, it was.